Yeah, the horror of living to see the future is that you realize all those things do come true, but the reality of them is this, they're less shiny and more horrible. You know what I mean?